A Montgomery County man faces several charges accused of raping and trying to kill a woman. It happened Friday evening in Silver Spring when she walked into her apartment building. Police say 26-year-old Kevin Mendoza followed her, pushed her to the ground, choked her, and sexually assaulted her. Mendoza is charged with rape, assault, and attempted murder.